Start again, sorry. So, good morning. Galactic War. I ran this squad twice yesterday, completed it twice yesterday with this squad. Just want to see whether all of that's still achievable. So they're all gear 12. Luke has lead and it binds. Han's zeted. And I have number crunch on R2. Neither Captain Han or Obi-Wan, they'll get there in the end, have any zetas, although they do have omegas. Wow. That's where you want to be, isn't it? Can we one-shot you? Yes, we can. Obi-Wan has the Omega that gives turn meter. By that I mean if I go into it, as you can see, Obi has mind tricks, inflict ability block on all enemies for one turn and offense down for two turns with an 80% chance to remove 60% turn meter. Jedi and Rebel allies gain 3% turn meter for each effect resisted. This attack can't be evaded. And I do have a Zeta saved up now, but that won't be going there. What I am going to do actually is pop that one on. So I now no longer have a Zeta. Oh, no, that's an Omega. So I knew there was something that I wanted to do here. No, literally you. Wow. Fair play, he's taken a lot of buffs and still held on. So the idea behind this, of course, is Luke's lead provides a counter. Yeah. Ben is the tank and he's dodgy with it. Han provides the real big damage, although Luke chucks out quite a lot himself. Captain Han heals, can regen protection, and revives, and has days on his basic. So, yeah. And here comes the first test. I'll pop it onto Ben because I want Ben to actually ability block if possible. No, you can't. Oh, why did I do that? Some poor choices made in that round.
Thank you.
basic all the way, except for a little bit of heal there from harm. Just trying to put a bit of protection back onto old Ben before node 9. Am I ready for node 9? Nope. Just because I want Thrawngon. Ah, crap. I haven't got Thrawngon. Yes, I have. That worked. That didn't work. Kind of need him. Oh, of course I could have revived him. Never mind. My bad. Excuse me. And that's the galactic wall done. There you go. So it does carry through. I don't complete with or complete the galactic wall with them because I like to do a bit of showboating at the end with my maul. And the last round is zhuzhuzhum. Up. That's it. Galactic War done. Thank you for watching.